want to show you how to view a picture from your email. It can actually look two different ways, so I'm going to show you both ways it can appear in your email. Whether it's Yahoo, Gmail, AOL, or just clicking on the mail program you already have set up. In the mail program that's at the bottom of the screen with the envelope, so I'm going to click on that. It opens up my first picture. So this picture was sitting in my inbox and it just appeared there. So I didn't really have to do anything to view it. Here's an email that came in and it has a picture that's attached to it. So I would just follow the instructions on how to open it. I tap the words tap to download, which are in blue, and the little clock appears. It basically shows me how quickly the picture is being downloaded. And as you can see, that was pretty quick. And now here's the picture and my message. And so those are two ways that you can open or view a picture from an email. One of them is you just open the message and it will appear. And the other one is that you have to actually tap something in the message to have the picture downloaded.